First things first, adults should not be fighting in public ever, especially around children. Thankfully, this child who was seen visibly upset is okay. Now, my first thoughts about all this were, did the Astros win? Thankfully, they did. The next thing I thought to myself was, please, don't let this dude that's getting knocked out be wearing an Astros shirt. Please, is he wearing a, hold on, zoom in, is he? Ah, that's an Astros shirt, dang! Now, I'm not a Dodgers fan, but homeboy was connected. This dude needs to be the Dodgers' new mascot because he plays no games. He can try. You get into it with the new Dodgers mascot, ain't no seven games, he knocking you out in one. When the dude first went down, I said to myself, yo, this finna be a bloodbath, because I think that's Cyclops. Is that X-ray vision? But now I was like, oh, that's blood. Oh, he getting beat up. Was the dude behind him trying to help? Because allegedly they say he started it, but then his friend jumped in to break it up, and then his friend caught the business. If that is the case, my man, you're a terrible friend. I mean, you can see the dude literally behind him, like, try to throw a punch, but then see, oh, man, this dude's for real, man. He getting the business, man. Let me go ahead back on up. And this dude right here don't care about nobody. That boy said, well, fight. I'm putting the phone out. We getting everything. That boy care about nobody. Eventually, security came. And then for some reason, this one guy who watched the whole fight and didn't do anything to help just yelled out, get him out of here. Like, I think they know that, sir. I cannot wait to read the comment section for this video, because I know some of y'all watching this video were at this game and will give us a full play-by-play as to what happened. I cannot wait to read it. My name is Chinadu. Come see me on tour. Expect delays. Look at the dates, y'all, because I'm coming to you. Listen, look at all the dates. I'm coming your way, okay? Get your tickets. I'll see you soon. I cannot wait to read these comments, y'all. Share this video with everybody you know. Facebook, don't take the video down because it's violence, though. I didn't record the violence, okay? It's not even really violent. Don't take the video down, y'all. Y'all share the video anyway. Much love. Peace.